Reporter Danny Casolaro was found dead over the weekend in a motel in Martinsburg, West Virginia.
Local authorities quickly ruled his death a suicide.
It just didn't sit right. In my mind, I'm thinking they killed him.
The book that Danny was writing, he starts looking into these powerful people and realizes there's something much bigger going on.
These eight men, they're no longer government officials, but their tentacles can reach into any part of government in almost any country. I've come to call this group the Octopus.
Most of us were convinced that he had been hurt for him covering this story.
If the federal government says, we don't know what you're talking about, it's beyond what a couple of local detectives can do.
It all started with the software
promise.
These programs allegedly allowed the CIA to spy on the intelligence agencies that bought it.
The two of them transferred in excess of $40 million.
This money was used to buy off.
It was a disturbing conspiracy.
A lot of people that reported on there are dead.
All three of them had been shot in the head. We knew who was involved. No one was ever brought to justice.
We found the body.
There was a wire running from around his neck to his ankles.
There's just too many people dead in this case.
This former NSA guy says, I don't know how you heard that name, but you can get killed just knowing that name.
Can you turn the camera off?
I told him not to talk to certain people, not to raise certain issues.
Danny became obsessed with this story. You have the same curiosity that Danny had.
If you think for a minute that you're going to go expose somebody, you're going to get yourself killed.